all non-essential businesses have been ordered to close. There are strict lockdowns imposed. Even in the northern tip of Europe, Finland, where the Christmas period brings with it tourists, there's now real concern.
I've never had times like this before. I have all my colleagues, they are wondering the same. This is like a puzzle. Every day you start back again and you look at the latest updates and news and you start wondering what's happening with the travelers, what's happening with the tourism workers and the companies.